Yes, I am back with another ASMR video. Today's video is gonna be my top 5 shoes in my collection. And just a little story that I have, you know, about them. Why are they my top shoes in my collection? So, before I get into that video, if you haven't watched my last video, can you go and watch that? Tell me, guys, how you feel about that video. I want to do something because we're in October. It's, you know, about to be Halloween. All the, you know, scary movies and everything is on Netflix or on TV. And I don't know. I kind of like the fall areas. And, you know, when it get October, it kind of get cold. You in the house, all the scary movies come on. So, kind of want to get in the vibe with it. So if you haven't watched my Freddy Does ASMR video, that's the last video, go watch it. I was laughing a lot while I was recording that video, so if you didn't notice, now you know. So yeah, enough of me talking. Let's get into the video. Okay. My first shoe, started number five, would have to be, these. Oh, it is too white, so you guys are probably not going to be able to tell, but they are, if you guys can kind of, you know, they didn't do anything.
One of my Small, we got that notebook.
shoes in my collection. I can go on and on about these shoes, but I don't want this video to be too long. Yeah, this shoe right here just, man, it just brings so much back. I remember Martin wore these. I remember Fresh Prince wore these. I remember, I forgot that college show.